the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese. 大家好, 这里是 Chinese Pop, 我是 Jenny.
Hey guys, I'm John. This is an intermediate lesson.
今天我们要说一下青春痘。青春痘。
This is a topic we Westerners love to discuss.
我觉得 universally, 大家都也不是说喜欢讲这个问题,但是有时候没办法。Yeah,
but I think Chinese are especially at ease with it. Okay, so that word again was
青春痘。青春痘。
And that means pimples.
对.
Now, if we break down this word, what do we come up with, Jenny?
青春, 这个就是很年轻的意思.
Like youth.
对.
Okay, and that's two first tones.
是. 那么豆, 第四声.
That's bean.
这里这个豆不能吃, 是长在你身上或者脸上的.
All right, so it's a kind of bump.
对.
On your face or your body somewhere.
嗯嗯。
Okay, so anyway, this is a dialogue about pimples. What's the context here, Jenny?
今天我们会听到三段电话.
Okay, so how many different people are we talking about?
有四个人.
Okay, so one person gets called by three different people, is that right?
Unfortunately, 都是关于他的青春痘.
Okay, three phone calls about pimples. Here we go.
<音>不行，我脸上长痘痘，不能吃上火的东西。那好吧，咱下次再约。亲爱的，我家附近开了一家湘菜馆，听说超好吃。别说了，我去不了。怎么了？你不是最爱湘菜吗？我脸上都是青春痘，不能吃辣。哦，那等你好了再去。
嘿，美女，在干嘛呢？去泡吧吧。我脸上有青春痘，出不了门。有青春痘多好啊，说明你青春。哦，讨厌！为什么要长痘痘啊？All
right, so evidently the person they're calling is named
平平。平平。
Okay, second tone there. And what happens in the first call?
他的一个朋友约他去吃老北京火锅，去吃火锅。
So old Peking hot pot. Old Beijing hot pot.
对.
All right. And then what happens?
他不能去，因为我脸上长痘痘，不能吃上火的东西。我脸上长痘痘.
Okay, so that first part, she's talking about something on her face, right?
对，脸上长痘痘.
So what is 痘痘?
痘痘就是青春痘.
Okay, so this is another word for pimples.
对,比较可爱的一个名字.
It's cute, huh?
嗯.
All right, so do is fourth tone.
对.
And then the second do is neutral tone.
是的.
But what is the verb you used with that?
长,长痘痘,长痘痘.
So 长, third tone, is to grow, right?
对. 那很多就是在我们身上或者脸上的东西呢, 我们都用这个动词长。
Okay, so if something appears on your body, like some kind of bump or growth, you're normally going to use this verb, 长.
对.
So you're not growing like a farmer, but it is growing on your face.
是的, 脸上长痘痘, 不能吃上火的东西.
So she's got pimples on her face, so she cannot eat what?
上火的东西, 上火的东西.
All right, so what are 上火 things?
那我们先来说一下上火。 第四声,第三声,这个是一个很传统的中国的概念, concept.
So traditional Chinese concept, and what is the concept?
就是说你的身体里很热,好像有火.
Okay, so you've got this fire element in your body, this inner
internal,
heat.
对对对。
Internal heat.
对,然后呢,有一个 manifestation,就是 脸上长痘痘.
So if this internal heat gets too high, if your body is out of balance, then this 上火 is going to manifest itself as pimples?
对,还有其他的一些.
Okay, that's just one manifestation.
对,那我们中国人呢,也相信有一些吃的东西
会让你上火。
Okay, and of course, one of them is...
火锅。因为你看火锅嘛就是 fire pot 对吧
That makes sense. Okay, so anyway, she says, I've got pimples, can't eat these 上火 things, so...
那她的朋友就说那好吧咱下次再约咱下次再约。
Okay, so 咱
嗯咱就是我们那咱呢通常在北京或者更北方一点的地方他们就会用这个字。
Okay, so 我们 like you and me.
对。
All right, so next time, what?
再约,再约。
All right, so 再 is talking about well, doing something in the future. It's not again, right?
嗯,是以后 in the future. 然后这个约呢,就是有约朋友出去。
To set an appointment.
啊,可以是这样。
All right, so anyway, you agree to go out with friends.
对。
All right, so we'll go out another time, right?
嗯,咱下次再约。好,那接下来我们又听到了另外一个朋友打电话给萍萍。
Yeah, and apparently they're very close, aren't they?
嗯，他这个朋友叫他亲爱的，亲爱的。
This is like, dear?
Oh, honey.
like the kind of thing you'd write in a letter, dear so-and-so?
对，比如写信你可以说亲爱的谁谁谁。那日常生活当中，口语当中啊，好朋友之间也可以互相叫亲爱的。
Really?
可以，但就是女的好朋友之间用的比较多。
Okay, so girls use it.
对，比较可爱 ,cutesy 的一个称呼。
Cutesy girls.
嗯。
亲爱的 ,okay. So that's first tone, fourth tone, right?
对。
And this cutesy friend, what's her idea?
她的朋友说,我家附近开了一家湘菜馆,听说超好吃。我家附近开了一家湘菜馆。
Okay, so near her home.
嗯。
开了
对
something
开了一家湘菜馆
All right, let's take it from the end. So 湘菜馆 is this a kind of restaurant?
嗯，对，那这是一个湖南菜的菜馆
So 湖南菜 has a special name which is
湘菜湘菜
All right, first tone, fourth tone
对
And if you want to see a 湖南菜 restaurant then we say
湘菜馆湘菜馆，那你也可以说湖南菜馆都可以。
Oh, they're both correct.
对，因为湘其实是湖南的简称，一个 shortened form for 湖南。
One character for 湖南。
嗯，对。
All right, so 湘菜馆 ，that 馆 is third tone. It means a 湖南 ese restaurant.
是的，那么这里还有一个量词，一家，一家湘菜馆。
Yeah, so restaurants of course use the measure word 家。
对。
So we know it's one restaurant.
嗯。
And the verb again with this one restaurant is
开了。我家附近开了一家湘菜馆。
So 开 means to open.
对。
In this case, like open for business, right?
是的。
So near her home, a new Hunanese restaurant has opened.
嗯。听说超好吃。
Super delish.
哎,超好吃。
All right, but then what's the reaction?
别说了,我去不了。别说了。我去不了。
So she's just like, stop talking.
啊,别说了,就是这个, talk no more, stop talking.
so it's like, 别, verb, 了, stop doing what you're doing.
对,当然英文里面如果你说 stop talking, 听起来很不礼貌,对吧?
Yeah, it's kind of like shut up.
嗯,中文里面这个别说了是比较,就是态度还可以,比较 neutral, 当然就是要看你的说的时候这个语气
Okay, so it's kind of like Oh, don't even talk about that Or don't even say that
是
Because
我去不了去不了
Okay, so That means can't go
对
Is there a difference between saying 去不了 and 不能去
啊，在这里呢去不了和不能去意思是差不多的
Okay, so both are okay
嗯
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia. Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life, B, you should already be an intermediate speaker, C, 3 months, or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in...
Ooh, that is incorrect.The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons. Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
All right. And the reason we already know why she can't go.
对，因为她脸上都是青春痘，不能吃辣。脸上都是青春痘。
Okay, so on her face, it's all pimples.
嗯，很可怜，脸上都是青春痘，就是说脸上有很多很多很多青春痘。
So saying 都是 is kind of like her face is covered in pimples.
嗯，对。
So why can't she eat spicy?
因为辣的东西就是上火的东西。
Okay, so we know about that.
Ah.
The internal heat.
对。
All right, so they conclude the conversation with...
那等你好了再去。那等你好了再去。
All right, so we see this 再 again, meaning in the future we'll do it.
嗯，对。
But what's the phrase before it?
等你好了。等你好了。
So wait for you to get better?
对，这里好了就是说你的 health 或你的这个 skin health...
Once her skin clears up.
对。
Once her condition is better.
是的，是的。
But this 等, is that really wait?
这个等不是说我坐在旁边等你的青春都好了，而是说就是这个时间过去以后。
So basically, once you're better, then we'll go.
对，等你好了再去。这个再就是说先发生这件事，然后我们再去。
Yeah, once this happens, then we'll go.
嗯。
All right, and then comes the third phone call, and now it's a guy, right?
对，一个男人要约萍萍去酒吧。
So he doesn't call her 亲爱的, he calls her...
美女,美女。
Beautiful woman.
嗯,这个,如果英文里面这样说,会不会有点 sexual harassment 的感觉?
Well, they're friends, right?
嗯,反正现在中国的年轻人之间也可以互相叫美女,帅哥。
Yeah, it's not weird. It's not hitting on someone necessarily.
对。
Okay, so what does he want to do?
他想约萍萍去泡吧。泡吧。
泡, what is that?
泡就是到一个地方去 hang out.
Okay, so what is the 地方?
吧,酒吧。
Okay, so 泡吧 is like 泡酒吧。
对。
And that means to go to a bar, hang out in a bar, hit the bars.
嗯,是的,去泡吧。
And is that hang out in one bar or like go to lots of bars?
都可以。
Okay. So, Pao, that's fourth tone, right?
对。
Got it. So, we know what she's going to say.
嗯,又是脸上有青春痘,出不了门,出不了门。
Okay, here's that 不了 again, but what is the main phrase here before we add in the can't?
出门,出门。
Okay, so 出 meaning to go out, and 门 being the door.
对,那出门就是出去, leave, go out of home. 这个意思。
Yeah, leave the house.
对。
Go out.
嗯。
Okay, but she doesn't say 不能出门。
嗯,她说出不了门。那不能出门也可以啊。
Okay, once again, you have your options.
对。
Now, could she have said 出门不了?
嗯,不行,因为这个不了一定要放在动词的后面。
So you have to put it directly after the verb, which is 出.
对。
Okay. So can't go out the door.
出不了门。出不了门。那他这个男的朋友呢,我觉得真的是很乐观,很 optimistic 的一个人。
Yeah, what does he say?
他说,哎呀,有青春痘多好啊,说明你青春。说明你青春。
So it's great to have these youth bumps because it means you're youthful. So how does he say it means you're youthful?
说明你青春。说明。
So 说明 is a verb.
对。
That's first tone, second tone.
是的。
And it means to mean or to indicate.
哎,对。
So 青春, we said that means youth, but it can also mean youthful, huh?
可以。
All right, got it.
嗯，我想青春痘长在别人脸上是好的。
Yeah, it's easy to say.
说明他们青春，然后长在自己脸上就很讨厌，对吧？讨厌。
Yeah, that didn't work on her, did it?
嗯，萍萍就说讨厌。那这个词呢，就是有一点 complaint, 抱怨的意思。
So she's not saying I hate you, right?
嗯，她其实是 hate 这个青春痘，讨厌青春痘。
She hates her pimples, she hates the situation.
啊。
Okay, so let's listen to this entire situation and the dialogue one more time.
喂,萍萍,晚上去吃老北京
吃火锅？嗯，不行，我脸上长痘痘，不能吃上火的东西。
那好吧，咱下次再约。亲爱的，我家附近开了一家湘菜馆，听说超好吃。
别说了，我去不了。
怎么了？你不是最爱湘菜吗？
我脸上都是青春痘，不能吃辣。
哦，那等你好了再去。
嘿，美女，在干嘛呢？去泡吧吧。
我脸上有青春痘，出不了门。
有青春痘多好啊，说明你青春。
哦，讨厌，为什么要长痘痘啊？
All right, so Jenny, I have another question. The reason she didn't want to eat 火锅 was...
因为她脸上长痘痘，不能吃上火的东西。
All right, so it's 上火。
对。
It makes her internal heat go up.
嗯。
And the reason she didn't want to eat 香菜 is...
因为她不能吃辣，辣也是上火的东西，会让她脸上长更多的痘痘。
All right, but she also doesn't want to 泡吧。Is that the same reason?
对，因为我想泡吧就要喝酒嘛，然后我们就觉得其实喝酒也会让你上火，也要长痘痘。
Really? Alcohol also makes you 上火。
对对对。
It's not because at the bar she might meet some good looking guys and she was afraid she would repel them with her pimples.
这是一个更 compelling 的 reason.
Okay, so back to this whole 上火 thing.
嗯，只要你觉得这是一种迷信 superstition, 对吧？
Well, I think there's probably something to it, but I don't totally buy into the whole system.
啊，但是在中国，我们就是很相信你的身体，还有这些吃的东西，都分成上火，还有一种是降火。
Right, so 降火 means the internal heat goes down.
对 ,cooling.
Cooling.
所以说，如果你上火了，比如脸上长痘痘，那么你就要去吃一些降火的东西。
So it's a kind of self-medication, right?
嗯，
You're trying to adjust the balance
对对对
between the internal heat and the cooling forces. So how do you 降火?
通常比较苦的一些东西都可以。
So bitter stuff.
啊，比如说苦瓜。
So bitter melon.
或者你有没有喝过王老吉?
That's sweet, no? It's that super sweet Chinese canned tea.
对，它是一种中国的我们叫凉茶一种 herbal tea, cooling tea 其实本来是很苦的但是苦的东西很多人不喜欢喝所以呢他们就里面加了很多糖就变成很甜的
I'd say it's just brilliant marketing for sugar water Alright, but so bitter stuff like 苦瓜 What about coffee? Is that also 降火?
哦，咖啡啊，我不知道哎，可能不降火吧。
Let me tell you guys, this is a very complicated system. What is 上火, what is 降火? We don't even have time to get into it all. But if you want to come to ChinesePod.com, we can share some of this ancient Chinese wisdom with you.
嗯，而且我自己有一个 family traditional remedy for pimples, 痘痘。
是什么？
跟醋有关，大家可以到 ChinesePod.com 来问我。
I bet it's a vinegar bath.
反正是很有用的。
All right, so we'll see you guys on ChinesePod.
再见。
再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
1576.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/1576 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/1576.